Hello and welcome to Hampton Today.
Good day, Jake here with the HHS News. Today we're finding out the answer to the age-old debate, which fast food restaurant is the best? We asked the student body, McDonald's, Wendy's, or Taco Bell. In today's world, we live in a fast, constantly changing reality. Many people prefer food that they can get easily, quickly, and cheap. Obviously, the fast food industry offers plenty of options, and we want to know which one everyone prefers.
I prefer McDonald's because it's delicious and really cheap.
I like Taco Bell because it's just a lot better tasting than McDonald's and Wendy's.
Fast food, if I had the choice between Wendy's, McDonald's, and I believe Taco Bell, it's all a matter of the craving that you're wishing for. If I'm looking for a burger, I'm going to Wendy's and I'm getting a double cheese. McDonald's, best fries, bar none. All right, so that's just, and good mocha coffees. Taco Bell, I'm not a real big fan. I'd rather do a Moe's or a Chipotle. Get a little chicken taco, but you know, if you're willing to pinch, some Nachos Bel Grande would be the choice. That is all.
What do I like more? Well, see, Wendy's, they actually have good burgers. I like McDonald's fries, and Taco Bell just gives you E. coli, so they're out the window. So it's between Wendy's or McDonald's. So I don't know. I'm gonna have to go with Wendy's because they have the ice cream.
Well, me, I prefer to make a stop at all three. I hit the drive-thru and I get something from Taco Bell, get something from Wendy's, get something from McDonald's, and I mix it all together in one big cluster and I eat it all, and then I usually end up just throwing it up later that day, but at the time, it's delicious.
It seems that the student body is rather divided. Everyone seems to agree on McDonald's fries, Wendy's burgers, and Taco Bell when they're in the mood, but nobody seems to be able to choose what they like best overall. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Jake. It seems like there's a lot of different opinions about who likes to eat where.
However, the students might want to watch what they eat if they want to look nice for the summer. For more on how the students here at HHS are planning on spending their summer, let's go to Kelby Brown.
Hi, I'm Kelby Brown, reporting live from Hampton High School. Today we're going to talk about ways to spend our summer vacations.
Some of the most popular things to do during the summer is to go to the beach, go on vacation to a tropical resort, go to amusement parks, and even stay local and stay poolside. Now let's hear what some students from Hampton High School have to say about ways they're going to spend their summer.
My summer plans are work. I'm going to be working for my uncle doing construction. Kind of excited about it because I'm getting paid $10 an hour.
My plans for the summer are to go to the beach lot, you know, get my tan on, hang out with my friends and have fun.
I'm going to spend my summer making a lot of memories with my friends and going to the beach and hanging out as much as we can before we all go away to college.
I'm spending my summer by going to Greece to see my family and then go to college.
I plan on spending the summer just having fun going to the beach before I go to college and having fun spending time with my new puppy.
Seems like it's going to be a fun summer. I'm Kelby Brown, live at Hampton High School. Back to you in the studio.
Looks like the beach is a popular choice this year.
Speaking of the beach, tanning is a major part of students and their summer. Let's go to Mary Grace Arena for more on the topic of fake tanning.
Teenagers love being tan and feeling better about themselves. Fake tanning is very popular in high school for special events such as proms, graduation, and other important dances. What do students at HHS think of it? Let's see what they had to say.
I disagree with fake tanning because it gives you skin cancer and sunspots.
Disagree with men's tanning just because it's kind of weird. And I agree with women's tanning because it's nice to see a woman tan all around.
I disagree with fake tanning. I feel like if you want to get a tan, you should go out in the sun and get some nice vitamin D in your system.
I agree with fake tanning because I myself like a nice tan woman.
I feel like you look prettier when you're tanner and more attractive.
I agree with fake tanning because I personally work in a tanning salon and I think it makes you look better, makes you feel better. It's just so much better for you and being tan is cool.
Well, it seems like there are many different opinions about fake tanning here at HHS. Back to you in the studio.
It seems like there are a lot of mixed feelings about fake tanning.
Well, it's almost the end of the school year and looking back, there are a lot of great memories. Let's go to Jess Schmidt to see what the staff of HHS remember most about their high school career.
High school is a place where students not only learn, but build memories that will last a lifetime. Will students remember their friends, club, senior year, sports, or graduation? We asked teachers here at Hamilton High School what they have preserved in their memory from when they were in high school.
My most memorable high school moment has to be my senior trip when I was a senior. I remember most things about it were great, but for some reason, the one dopey thing I remember about the trip was my friends and I, we got up the monorail. There's like all these bushes that are kind of lined the monorail area for people to walk past all the time. We spent hours just hiding in those bushes, and when people would walk up the ramp, we would scare them. Like, that's what I remember the most about senior trip, hiding in those dumb bushes by the monorail.
I played field hockey in high school, and I went to Audubon High School, and we were always in competition with Collingswood High School, a very big rivalry. And it was my senior year, and it was the last game for the conference. And my friend who was playing right wing shot the ball across the goal, and I scored it in the last couple of seconds. And we won the Colonial Conference Championship. And that was one of my most memorable moments.
Mr. Ziegler, my most memorable time that I had in high school was the day that I walked down the aisle and they handed me my diploma. That was the best, because that represented the whole entire 4 years. And I finally achieved all that which I wanted to achieve, which was get out of high school as quickly as possible.
Most memorable memory that I have when I was in high school, I would have to say being in the high school marching band. I was in there for 4 years, and it was absolutely a wonderful experience. We were a family, we traveled together. It was not only just a social and educational event for us, or extracurricular activity, it also brought our parents and families together. We spent more time with each other than we did actually in school and at home. And I have to tell you, that is my most wonderful memory, because without those 4 years, high school would have just been blah for me.
My favorite memory in Hamilton High School, when I was a sophomore in 1977, Mrs. Santiago, myself, and Mrs. Salmon won best Halloween costume at the Halloween dance. We were a box of crayons and crayons.
The most memorable thing that happened to me when I was in high school has to be when I was selected for varsity soccer captain my senior year. I really wasn't very good at soccer, but there were only three of us in the senior class who came out for soccer that year, so I think it was a pity thing, but it always stands out as one of my fondest memories, because I had an opportunity to serve and to help the team out in a more appropriate way. Since I wasn't that good at soccer, I could help out by being captain. So that was the best thing that happened to me.
My senior year in high school, we won the state championship for football. I was one of the cheerleaders, and I remember running out on the field and all of us celebrating.
Well, this proves that we are in the same position that they were in high school, and that we are having the same experiences that they had. Back to you in the studio.
With graduation fast approaching, I'm sure we have a lot of great memories that will last us a lifetime from the school year. I'm Brandon Beebe.
And I'm Kelby Brown for Hamilton Today. Have a great day.